That harmonica setup, holy cow. I thought it was cutlery.
You can never have enough.
That's all yours right there? Did you both just like meet today? Because it sounds like you've been like collabing on some shit for like years.
We haven't met yet.
Jeez Louise, that was great. Okay, my name is Rob, and this is Ideal right here.
Is this not Ideal?
Yes. Yes, it is.
All 100 of us?
Huge guy!
There's such a not large amount of people that I can say like, hey, what's your name?
Leah.
Hi! And then what's your name, Monica?
Oh, Zach.
I'm gonna call Monica.
That's
Zach. Leah, Zach.
Jake. Hello, everyone.
Jake.
Alex.
Leah, Zach, Jake, Alex, Matt.
Gina.
One Leah, one. Zach, Jake. That's my little brother.
It's
Joey. I love it. Why would I not include you? Scarring stuff, people. Okay. All right, so the set's going to start, and starting now, I'm going to be playing the role of very cool, been doing this for years, kind of guy. Thanks for having me out tonight, guys. Name's Rob. Really excited to play some songs for you. This song's off my some of my early work. Maybe you heard it.
No.
You sure? I heard it. To be there, to be fair, be aware. I guess I took it upon myself. This time I swear, I'll be anything but fair. I wrote it when I was on a boat with who's a respected you guys know Dylan?
Yeah, Bob? Definitely.
Yeah, we were on a boat and it just came to me and he's like, dude, you've got something there. You're great, man. Okay, here's my next song. Steal the keys from the table, our minds as free as smoke in the air. Just keep your hands on the wheel, and I swear to wake you if I fall asleep. But I keep on nodding, oh, this needs to stop, it's a slippery slope. And I can't cope, I'm coping, sick of gloating. Just a creep who takes a seat on the bottom shelf. Bottom shelf. Bottom shelf. Bottom shelf. Bottom shelf. lights on my legs. But how we turned a weekend into 30 days. And I'll never know when we'll never age. I'm an aging corporate craze. Sleeping rest while collecting checks. I'm checking out. We built this town to support the filth on the bottom shelf. Bottom shelf, bottom shelf, bottom shelf, bottom shelf. Summoning rain and dragging it down, and the crowds they all drown. Morals made to maintain until you take the beast from the common rain. A scattered hell, a biased hell. Bottom shelf, bottom shelf, bottom shelf, bottom shelf. Thank you. So when I was coming here today, couldn't find a pig in my house, so I scattered through my wallet for something to cut up. I found an old Visa card from BB&T. Yep, it expired in, I swear to God, you can look, it expired in 2014, so I've had that in my wallet for like 2 years. So I stopped using it because my girlfriend's mom was a manager there and she was like looking at my account and shit. Back up. All right. Next song. Mr. Unger don't like this music. No fight for music, no right, no movement. This music's not right for Susan. My gut starts losing, hey, cut start nooses. It sounds like a shark tooth chewing on a mic stand over by $5 through it. You can say the night is over cause the light went missing, but we still got the toaster. You can say the night went decent until the light from the docks let the hot thoughts seep in. Walk back home in the rapping, tapping on traffic cones. Mr. Unger don't like this music. Don't fight for music, no right, no movement. The music's not right for Susan. Wake up, start snoozing, pay cut, start nooses. We drove down the runway, reeking of streets and people on the taco bus people. You can say the night is evil, cause the mind is willing and my body is deceitful. You can say the ride illegal as we swim around comes in dead day old seagulls. Posing questions like, where do we go? We make the darkest part, bitch, feel like, oh. It's the Unger don't like this music. Don't fight for music, no right, no movement. This music's not right for Susan. Wake up, start snoozing, pay cut, start nuisance. Going over such a bittersweet something. Used to walk the band, walk empty pockets, doing nothing. Then we stop to watch the horse drop pits, and thank God we can leave the house without permission. This is how I'm trying to walk back home in the backseat taxi, acting stone. This is how we turn to walk back home and I do not know where to go. This is how we turn to walk back home and the engine back right off control. Mr. Unger don't like this music, don't fight for music, no right, no movement. This music's not right for Susan. Wake up, start snoozing, pay cut, start nuisance. Next song, let me grab my beer, like 3 seconds. So that song was produced by Tupac back in 93. You know, big influence. I was a big influence on him, I should say. Thank you.
I know that I'm going to be the judge of the world. I'm going to have to say, 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 I'
say bye to the game. No more pulling strings, no more. And you're sitting there with that look you always give. Fall down, it's like you never made mistakes before. For the sake of pride, check my right footsteps and how it disappears. Time wheels pass, say bye to the game.
Stop screaming at me.
End that shit on a positive note. I'm out.
Yeah.